Hello everybody, it is the Epic Gamer Guy here, and I am making this quick video to wish you all a very happy Easter for those who celebrate it. I'm going to give you guys a little bit of background information on Easter, but first I have my buddy Echoes of an Artist here, who is hiding, it seems. He wants to play hide and seek. Hey buddy. Hey bro, what you doing? Look at this disaster. Also, as you've seen by the little introduction sequence, we've built this little house on this world, this little Easter thing with the little egg in the center.
I built the vines mainly.
Yeah, Echoes put the vines on.
And nice. this
world will be up for download for you guys. And today, Echoes is going to try spawning creepers on a peaceful server and cats. And I'm just going to give you guys a little bit of background information on Easter. Now, some of you may find this offensive. This is all from Wikipedia, which will be linked in the description as well. But this is apparently how Easter, you know, came about. So I'm going to read it, and if you find it offensive, I'm just giving you guys background information. It does have to do with religion and stuff. No, I am not religious myself, but I feel that knowing how stuff started and how holidays became holidays is always fun. So as these cats surround my little building, hopefully they'll come with the download as well. I'm going to talk to you guys a little bit about Easter. So according to the Wikipedia page, Easter is a Christian feast and holiday celebrating the resurrection of Jesus Christ on the third day after his crucifixion. Did I say that right? Crucifixion. Yeah, no. Whatever. At Calvary, as described in the New Testament. Easter is preceded by Lent, a 40-day period of fasting, prayer, and penance. Sorry, I don't have my glasses on. The last week of Lent is called Holy Week, and it contains the days of the Easter Triduum, including Maundy Thursday, I'm probably slaughtering these, I'm sorry, and commemorating Maundy the last Supper, as well as Good Friday commemorating the crucifixion and death of Jesus. Easter is following a 50-day period called Eastertide, or the Easter season, ending with Pentecost Sunday. The festival is referred to in English by a variety of different names, including Easter Day, Easter Sunday, Resurrection Day, and Resurrection Sunday. So that's basically the basis of Easter.
I'm glad you know how to read.
I know, I'm really good at reading, huh? No, I should have put my glasses on first, because that would probably make it a little easier. I'm not kidding, some of the words were blurry. But oh my goodness, Echoes, I'm glad you know how to have sex with cats and make cats.
They multiply, okay?
I see they multiply. You must have, like, the cat sex in your hand.
I would sing a song, but...
You were going to sing a song? Well, I'm going to throw this egg in happiness. Oh, great, eggs just keep
spawning.
Oh,
I have an egg, too.
Yay, and we're going to spawn baby chickens, and I hope you guys are having a great Easter if you color eggs or you're going on Easter egg hunts or whatever, and we wish you a best Easter. I have Easter plans, and Echoes has recording plans for you guys.
Sort of.
Anyway, without further ado, I'm going to end this video because I gotta be leaving here in about 5 minutes.
The server's gonna crash any minute.
The server is going to crash any minute. All the mods and texture pack stuff is in the description below. I hope you guys enjoyed. I am the Epic Gamer Guy, and Echoes, you have anything to say?
Cats. There you go. Put that in the tags. 1 million views automatically.
Uh-huh.
Goodbye.
Will do. Thank you guys for watching. I am the Epic Gamer Guy, and I am out.
A cat.
Yes, I am a cat.